Hey gang, this is Stormy, and I was just sitting here admiring the beauty of our spawn city. It's come such a long way since the server started. You can see the chorus plants up there, and there's Fudge's Lighthouse, and there's Geek's Cake House, and there's all kinds of cool things going on here, so it's so pretty here now. And I have a fun idea for a new build, so I'm going to discuss that with you guys, and then I'll log off. Well, not log off, but stop recording and get stuff together for that. So I hope I don't know why my Minecraft just minimized. It does that from time to time. It's like, why do you do that? Ooh, a slime. We need slimes desperately for the Ender. It's kind of a community project. I'm going to see if I can help on it just because I haven't helped on a project since the beacon. And, you know, I prefer to try to help. But the build that I have... Damn it! Stop shooting me! The build that I have an idea for, pets, you're gonna love it. You're gonna love it, you're gonna love it. And I have a feeling others will love it too. Would you guys... These guys can swim now. Can I, like, just spam click you guys? Because I don't want to screw with you guys, really. Not particularly. We don't have looting, do we? No, we don't. I can't wait to show you guys our bow. Oh, wow, you guys are just gonna... Oh, I've been fishing. Look at all the junk in my pockets. I was fishing right before I started recording. It was like, you know what? Actually, I want to record the view that I recorded. So I recorded it. Let us get somewhere somewhat safe. We'll stand right here by this doorway. Fortunately, mob griefing's turned off. So our bow. Look at that. Unbreaking 3, power 5, infinity, punch 2, flame, and mending. I caught a mending bow while I was fishing. It was almost dead, and I stuck it here on Thundershot. Oh my god, pets, I've never had a bow like this. I just can't quite believe it. It's like, oh wow, look at that. I don't think it could get any better. So is it just me, or is this maybe the best bow you can get in the game? What else has changed? We have our mending goodie picker. I put the mending pick on the goodie picker. This obviously will not go anywhere near the void. Thank you very much. What else did we get? I made the anvil so I could put the mending book on our bow there at spawn because I couldn't wait. What else we bought? We didn't buy. We caught a saddle, 2 name tags, a smite book, a power 4 efficiency 4 book, neither one of which we need, but I'll keep it. I'll probably give it away to somebody who might need one. Maybe somebody who's new on the server needs a little bit of help getting established or something. So another project we're going to work on, though not today, is a road between our place and spawn, because I've been saying forever that I'm going to build a road, and I really need to. I am so tired of trying to get there from spawn back to our base. It's really a pain in the ass. Let's see. The render distance for the server is turned way down. Lag has been a serious problem, pets. Vechs has looked at different ways to reduce lag, and one of the ways he's looking at is changing the cap on how many people can be... Oh, that's a new name I've never seen before. Can you die? Thanks. Jello? Jello? How are you today? No. Yeah, he's planning to lower the spawn cap. Or, not spawn cap. The server cap. How many people can be on at once? I'm on and off throughout the day anyway, so I don't imagine, like, I'll have much trouble... once he does. But, I mean, if I do have trouble logging in, of course, I will not be on as much, but that's okay. I at this point, I've never had any trouble getting on here. And right now, there's only, what, 5 people? It's mid-morning here in Arizona, so it's mid-afternoon. Well, not even mid-afternoon. It's early afternoon back east. It's not, I mean, it's just not that hard to have time to come on. Oh, there's Zealous Quiche. Also, here's our chorus plant farm. These ones are ready. The ones with the little yellow spots. Those are the seeds, I guess. And they're ready. The chorus that's the flower part. And then once you get the... once that one matures, we'll take that one. And then we'll break it. And we'll have more chorus fruit. We still have all the beautiful flowers. I'm trying to figure out, there are 2 cows in our horse corral here. And did our horse have armor before? Am I losing my mind? I don't know. So the build I have planned. Let's come in here. Oh, yes. And also, there's a box here. Stormy left you some blocks for the beacon. Beacon from Seraphim Tear. So thank you very much for that. Very, very appreciated. Hello, Bark Bark. Did I miss anything? Okay. Oh, I put some end rods up here just because, I thought they'd be fun. They don't really match, but they're gonna look fantastic in the build I'm planning. So here's the... Here's the build I'm planning. down here, somewhere along the beach, I'm thinking probably right in there would be good. I'm going to build, ouch, a hot tub. You know, because people come from Dungeon Island over there. Maybe they've got pulled muscles, they're sore, they're tired, they hurt so bad from getting beat on. And I figured, you know, I want to take care of people. So we're going to put a little jacuzzi right in here. Yeah, I'll put some signs up at Dungeon Island inviting people. It's free to use. I'm not going to charge people to soak and relax their muscles. You know, it's really, it's a community thing. I'm trying to help out my friends and everything. Oh, speaking of. Also, these chorus plants are... Come on. I love harvesting these things. Seriously, can you get much more satisfying than that? It's like the, what's it called? Tree Capitator mod in Hexit. It's almost as good. These grow stupid super fast. It's like I planted one earlier, I heard a noise, I turned around, and it had started up. They seem to grow kind of away from neighboring trees. I'm not sure. I read the wiki about it, and it was like a blah, 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 and I went, okay, whatever, and I plopped them down in our front yard here on some end stone, and they're growing. We don't need a great big chorus plant farm because we don't need a whole lot of purple blocks, I don't think. But we are going to use purple and nether quartz in the build I'm planning. How much nether quartz do we have? Not near enough. Do we have more over here? No. So guess what I'm doing, pets? I wonder how this would look. How would the blue stained clay look with the purple? I said we're going to build with purple. It's going to look so pretty. It's going to be all purple. So pretty, so pretty. Sorry, I can't resist it. The word purple just makes me feel like talking in baby talk. What can I say? If my kids were still babies, I could test it on them. Did you see the purple plant grow? The purple plant grow so big. Yes, the purple plant gonna be so big. And then I could try it on my kids. Now if I try it on them, they look at me like I've lost my mind. Which I have, let's face it. It's their fault. That could almost work, but that's not quite the right color of clay. And I don't have any other colors of clay. I could go dig some clay and dye it, but there's just not that much, and nah, I'm not gonna mess with it. It's not something we really need to do. So, I guess I'm gonna go into the nether and get some, do I still have purple or chorus fruit? No. I'm going to go into the nether and get some nether quartz, I guess. Oh, that's popped. That's already cooked. I have to cook this, right? Duh. It's kind of... some awesome enchanted books we will put somewhere here. Oh, I wanted to show you guys. The mending armor we got from the end city has fire protection on it. But... With our pants, I put projectile protection on a pair of leggings, and then I put those on, and the projectile protection took over where the fire protection was. So, yeah, we have mending. Now, I'm not sure how this works on armor. I'm thinking maybe I'm just going to have to hold it in my hand and pick up, let's see. The purple gives us some XP when we take it out of the thing. Yeah, that's how we do it. Okay, we just hold it in our hand. So we're gonna have to remember to do that. Let's see. What else? We caught some leather boots, a saddle, and a couple of name tags. That's exciting. I need to sort these chests a little bit more, obviously. We are getting full up of stuff everywhere. Whoops, let's see. Oh, right. Treasures go in here. I had two saddles already. I'm not sure. People have given me saddles, which is awesome. I haven't really used a whole lot of them because I haven't been using a horse because we don't have a good road from here to spawn. But if I get a good road, I will certainly... I caught a couple of tripwire hooks. I figured that'll come in handy to make a trap chest if the need be. This is my attempts to get a decent sword. Right now, we're using sharpness 4 and breaking 3, which is a decent sword, but it's not that good, let's face it. That was a level 30 enchant. Yeah, that was annoying. That was a level 30 enchant. That was annoying. What else did I want to show you guys? I'm not sure. Oh, the puffer fishes can go in our brewing chest here. I put the cobble here to kind of just, you know, mark, like, this is where things are going to go. I think brewing ingredients are going to go here. The slime balls I'm going to donate to the, Ender project. I've only got 37. That's not very many, but it's a start. It's something at least. Let's see. I showed you guys this, right? Our little vault bank here. I accidentally spun the diamond around. This is what our diamond supply still looks like. We've got just over a stack. Which is good because, well, there's not a lot of diamonds left to be gotten, apparently. So that's something we need to be aware of. I haven't used these sea lanterns because I don't have silk touch to pick them back up again. Those lily pads will be nice. We'll use them in our jacuzzi hot tub. I'll call it either or. It's the same thing. I don't know. Is a jacuzzi and a hot tub the same thing everywhere? Like, cause I honestly have never known what the difference is between a jacuzzi and a hot tub. To me, jacuzzi sounds more business-like and a hot tub sounds more informal, like what you would, like what your friends would have in their yard or something. Which I have had friends who had a hot tub, and I have sat in a hot tub several times, and it was very nice and lovely and wonderful. My husband wants a hot tub. I told him, let's wait until we're actually buying a house, which we're not right now. Let's wait until we're buying a house, and then, maybe we'll get a hot tub, when we don't have to worry about moving anymore. Fished up treasure. There we go. Just because I'm planning on making a, like a little room with things, signs and stuff, item frames, that's it. Kind of like this, only maybe an actual room. By the way, our Vexy sword is gone. I am super, super sad about that, but, well, it's gone. So, nothing much we can do about that. The dungeon is still the spider dungeon for now. We have no idea how long that's going to last. I have not been back out there since... Well, you guys saw. Okay, you guys saw the last time I was out there. I have not been back. Are any of these... Nope. None of them are ready. Hello, Dark Rider. How are you today? Yes, I know. Maybe I should name you guys Mystery 1 and Mystery 2. Little mysteries abound here at our little... Birch house, but I love it here. I'm so gonna miss it when the server resets. I'm gonna have to see if I can get a little plot in the birch forest in the new server. So, all right, well, I think that's enough screwing around. I think I've wasted like half the recording just doing absolutely nothing, but I will get set up for the build and I will be right back, pets. Stay tuned. Now, you see, pets, here we have a dilemma. Do we poke the TNT? Do we bury it in water, or do we ignore it? Let's see. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Run! Ah! Run, 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 run! Oh my, that's satisfying. Take this, Vex. I'm just gonna blow the crap out of your little trap. How about that? That would have been diamonds, but now it is... blowed up. All gone. Problem is, now my freaking mind all screwed up. You know, Mining is a lot more fun when you have the chance of running into diamonds, but I have to say it is certainly not boring when you have the chance of running into prime TNT. That does make it interesting, doesn't it, Pets? Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed it does. Don't mind if I do. I need to mend my pick a little bit here. Yes, I'm using my mending pick as a work pick because it's a friggin' mending pick. Why the hell not use it as a work pick, right? Besides, it's got fortune. I don't get to mine diamonds with fortune, Bex. People have already gotten all the diamond ore out of the dungeons. So, yeah, we're kind of... No, not a lot of point for us to go back in the dungeon at this time. And I don't foresee the next one being any easier, although maybe we'll manage to die fewer times in the next one. I think the biggest problem, and I'll just take a minute here and chat for a minute with you guys if it's all the same. Here's our tunnel. I think one of the biggest problems we're having, and everybody's having a problem with it, is just the difficulty curve between 1.9 and previous versions. Armor is nerfed. Monster damage seems to be increased. It might just be my imagination, I don't know, but it feels like the monsters are doing more damage. Now, the server is on hard difficulty, and I don't play on hard difficulty, as I've mentioned before, but I've been playing Minecraft for years. So the fact that I am struggling, not just me either. Like, you could watch the death spam when we were all in the end. Everybody was dying to Enderman and stuff. I cannot be the only person who almost never died in vanilla before this update. I mean, seriously. So, as a beta tester, it's going to be, I think, the learning curve is going to be significant for those of us, for everybody. I think new players to Minecraft are going to have more of a challenge than we had back, you know, like when I started playing or whatever. I think it's going to be a little bit harder for new players now. Sorry. Some people like that idea. I think it's all right. You know, especially if you come into Minecraft new and this is normal to you. I don't think it would be that hard to adjust. I think it's going to be harder for those of us. Ha! Damn it! I think I'm just going to ignore this TNT because I don't feel like blowing another hole in my mind. But that would be diamonds, Vex! That would totes be diamonds. I'm just gonna go ahead and say that right there. See that right there? That would be diamonds, Vex, but it's not. Why? Because it's TNT. Why? Because your stupid spider stole all the diamonds, you knucklehead. Anyway, I'm mining for resources. I can contribute to the Ender. That's what I'm doing right now. And then I'm going to work on the hot tub, okay? I will be back now that I'm done poking it. High explosives. Mm-hmm. I'm so gonna get back at him. One of these days, I'm gonna catch him not in spectator mode, not in creative mode. Oh, PvP is off. Okay, fine. One of these days, I'm gonna do something to him, Pets. You just wait and see. Alright, I'll be back. When one is bridging in the Nether, one wants to be very, very, very sure that there's no ghasts floating around, no blazes, no aggroed pigman. Okay, are we safe? Alright, let's be very, very careful. Oh, wait. Let's say goodbye. There we go. Okay, now let's squat again. We're squatting, right? Up, down, up, down. Okay, we're nice and limber and loose. I bridged out this way just a little bit because I want to land over there. Excuse me, my throat. Let's not enderpearl into the lava. Also, when you're bridging in the Nether, one thing you want to definitely make sure of is that you have a fire potion. Whoa. Ready to go on your bar. You know, for... Damn it! Also, you might want to take your torches off your offhand. Urgh! It's infuriating. Okay, squat again. Damn, we're not gonna land quite where I wanted to. That's okay. I decided I had probably better record this. As falling into the lava in the Nether is always a pulse-pounding moment, even when you have fire resist. So let's be very, very careful because I have all the good stuff ever. Okay, we can land right over there. That's fine. I wish I could make it a prettier bridge. I just don't have the blocks. I wasn't really anticipating doing a whole lot of bridging. One thing that I've definitely noticed, and it's indicative of our server overlord, Mr. Vechs, is putting glowstone every damn where in the overworld. Hold on. Wait. Oh, wow, we made it. Okay, cool. Hold on. I'll show you guys what I'm talking about. As soon as I get done making a landing pad, there we go. That's a bridge fit for a king. Am I right? Or at least a stormy and pals. Whoops. No. Let's put that there. And that glowstone. Glowstone everywhere. Even glowstone in easy to access areas. That's not something you usually see on a server with a lot of people. So, whoops, I keep forgetting my torches are on my pick. So, it definitely is a good sign of the shenanigans that have happened on said server. Because, yeah, glowstone everywhere because we don't need it. We have glowstone for days underground. So, yeah, definitely kind of one of those things. Let's dig over our head because we're silly. Actually, I'm not too worried about digging over my head when it's that far up. I'm more worried about digging over my head when it's, like, you know, that close. But, let's see. Let's do that. Why does my nose itch? Of course my nose itches. I'm recording. So my nose is going to itch. Like I've said before, pets. When I wash dishes and get my hands wet, my nose itches. And when I record, apparently my nose itches. Also, from time to time, at certain other times, my nose itches, but, it's a little easier to ignore then, and we will not get into that. So, but we will get into this yummy, yummy nether quartz. We need this for our jacuzzi, because I can't think of a much better material for a jacuzzi than nether quartz, am I right? So, it looks so clean, and everything, and it, to me, it's very much a water-type block. That and prismarine! Oh, but the maybe I'll go see. I doubt there's anything left at the water dungeon, but prismarine would be an amazing base for a hot tub, right? Amazing base. Okay, that was so bad. So bad. I'm so sorry. Let's get more nether quartz. But yeah, so I am having an adventure in the nether. And it's fun. And we're finding all kinds of nether quartz. There's lava above us, so let's not dig up. How about that? Let's be very, very careful. Don't let our picks swing up over our heads, you know, and dent the blocks above us. They are dripping with nasty molten hotness. Hotness? Heat. Nasty molten heat. And we want no part of that. I mean, I like a hot shower or a hot bath, but, it's a little much. Actually, I mostly shower. The only time I take a hot bath is if my muscles are stupid sore from whatever. So. Yep, is that a new fortress or is that the same one? I wonder. Somebody's been there. Huh, cool. That's fine, because I'm really not looking for a fortress. Somebody also killed a pig man, apparently, right here. Well, you guys aren't still mad, right? Okay. You're not charging me. Sometimes it can be hard to tell when they're charging you or not, but these guys seem okay. Every once in a while, you know, somebody pisses off the pigman, but... Fortunately, so far, I have avoided pissing off the pigman. That's not to say that I'm going to continue avoiding it. Just right now, ATM, we're good with the pigmen. The pigmen don't hate us. We're friends. It's all good. It's all happy and joy. I really, really wish I could get to the stuff over lava, the nether quartz. But I am not willing to take that chance. There's plenty around, so. This should do us. I don't think we're going to need more for quite some time. Yeah, we've got plenty pets. So, that's happy. Also, I've been killing magma slimes, or magma cubes, or whatever you call them, as I find them. Because that way, I can donate my slimes to the Ender. And, you know, obviously use magma creams to brew fire potions. So, but I'm not sure who's doing the Ender. I need to find out. I think Geek has something to do with it. I need to find out. I will offer to help. I built an ender on one of my maps, which is an enderman grinder in the end. And I built one in one of my maps. It was an old design of Ethos. It used rings way up in the air with pistons and pressure plates. And the idea was the enderman would spawn, step on the pressure plates, and then the pistons would knock them off. Oh, come here, Ghast. I need you. I need Ghast tears. Ghast tears would be wonderful because I haven't any. I think I have a couple of regen potions that I kept. But I lost most of my potions when I fell into the void in the nether. So, oh goody, an ender portal. That's fantastic. Whoa, careful. Because we can take that home and not worry about finding the nether portal. So, yay. Also, if that gas starts shooting at us and we deflect a fireball into a pigman, it's good to know that nether portal is there. Whoops, for a quick escape. Because that's when I'm most likely to get in trouble with the pigmen. Pigmen. Oh, the render distance is turned down so far, I can't even see. I can't see the ghast. Where's the ghast? I don't know. Let's take this nether portal. I'll go ahead and do this on camera, because I have no idea where this one's going to take us. Wherever it is, I hope I can find my way home. Somebody tried to make another portal. Ow. Oh, great. We're on this tree. I'm always on this tree. There's a bald sheep. Did I? There's one. Where are we? Let's see, F3, we're quite a ways from spawn. Let's go ahead and go back through here. I don't think I want to, go all the way back. Because spawn is 0-0, so, whoops. So, obviously, I don't really want to go back. I wonder if I made a new nether portal, because, well, no, there's an ender chest right there. Just there's one over, ow, damn it, why do I always have to take fall damage? That's frightening and scary. Let's go around here. I want up there, please. Please, I can has up there. That's fine. We'll come around here. But I think we have enough. Let's see. We have one stack. About a stack and a half out of nether quartz blocks. That should be enough. Since I'm also using purple. Why? It feels like I should have more than that, but I guess not. I started to say, why don't I have more than that? Well, because, Stormy, you haven't mined more than that. It's not complicated, girl. Pretty damn simple. Where are we going? I'm climbing another fortress. I hope you guys can see. Okay, it is kind of dark. Unfortunately, well, it's just dark in the nether. I can't. Oh, I hear a magma cube. If I can find him. Ah, ah, ow. Oh, over here. Let's take my F3 off. That's distracting as hell. Where is it at? I hear a magma slime. Oh, crap. That's a blaze. Hi. I just one-shotted that blaze, pets. That was amazing. Where's that magma slime? Ooh, there's a couple blazes right there. I thought that was a blaze right there. It's a pigman. There's a wither skeleton. Sure. Why not? Let's dance. Come here. No skull. That's okay. I don't really need him. God knows I don't have enough. I just heard an angry pigman. Why did I hear an angry pigman? I didn't touch any. Are you guys mad at me? Okay, they're not, right? No? Okay. I hear fire. Well, here's the blaze farm. Right here. So from here, I can get back to spawn. I just have to get in the right spot here. Let's see. Whoops. Hi, pigmen. How are you guys? I am so terrified of pigmen pets. Oh, hey, there's some magma slime. And there's a wither skeleton. And there's a regular skeleton. And there's a blaze! Well, look at that. It's the nether party pack. All the fun. That the nether has to offer. Yikes. Okay, there. I thought there was a wall there. There's not. That skeleton's dangerous. He's dangerous. These guys are distracting. Ow, we're withered. Let's retreat for just a second. Because that wither... Okay, cool. We didn't take much damage, which is good. I'm gonna shoot these guys from back here. The nice thing is, even though your sword is weird in 1.9, at least the bow still works the same. Gonna start shooting us any minute. Damn. I was hoping to hit him where I could actually get to him. But no such luck. Put it on our bow. Okay, now our pick. There we go. Look at that. We're all full again. Our gear's all healed up and ready to go. How's our pants? Our pants are good. Awesome, awesome. I love the Mandy. Whoa! Hi, Pigman. How are ya? Put that gas. Ooh, it's right here. It's right here. Okay, don't hit a Pigman. Please don't hit a Pigman. Oh, God. Ooh, we got him. Sweet. Let's go see if he dropped a pearl. There's a wither. Dude. Ow. We're withered. That's terrific. Ow. Ow. Could I please stop being withered? Yes, a gas tier. Whoa, God. I'm so jumpy. Let me out of here before I screw up and whack somebody that I oughtn't to whack. Too bad you can't sweet talk the pigmen. I'm good at sweet talking people. But the pigmen, they don't care. They're not even interested. They're just like, yeah, whatever. Let's get out of here. There's so many pigmen. Oh my God. All right, we're safe. So I'm going to pause and get back to base. And I'm not even going to mess with that gas. He's not in a good place for me to kill. I'll be right back. Hi, sheep. Are you going to sit here and watch? You're welcome to, but I have no idea what I'm doing. So watch at your own risk. There we go. You might just get hit with the shovel, but if I do, I promise it'll be an accident. Whoops, whoops, whoa. Don't get too happy there with that shovel, Stormy. You're going to dig holes where you don't want them. Where did these go? There they are. Okay. The dirt here is to kind of mark what I think is going to be the edge. So let's see. Maybe something like that. And then let's try... Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I don't know what I'm doing. I've never worked with purpur, so I have no idea what it goes with or anything. I'm just giving this a try here. You know what? I think actually... We're getting a little bit framey just because I think the rain is lagging a little bit. But, eh, whatever. Also, we're doing this outside at night because, you know, live dangerously, right? So, well, now I think... Wait, wait, wait. I don't know, pets. Goodness sakes. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, wait. Let's do this. Let's put these here, okay? And then let's sink the steps. Whoops. Ah, no. Stop, water. Stop. Don't be in here yet. You're not... It's not time yet. It's not time. You're not ready yet. Okay, there we go. Now, let's go ahead and put... No! Damn it. Stairs. Oh my goodness. Really? Stormy, quit. Stairs. Right here. This is why Stormy does not build on camera. Stormy is not very good at it. So I think we're going to want to... Damn it. Take this all the way around... this edge. So let's start with that. It's going to change probably 67 times before I'm actually done. But this is the start, and I wanted to kind of show you guys kind of where I'm going with it so that when it's done and I show it to you guys, it can look nothing like what it, you know, was quote supposed to unquote look like. But that's okay. Right? Live dangerously, experiment. We don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. If I sound nasally, please forgive me. I wasn't until I started talking, and all of a sudden it's like, oh my goodness, I'm stuffy. So I am sorry. I can't, yeah, it's just, my kids are suffering, my, you know, they're sneezing and everything else. It is the season. It's always allergy season because of the wind here. And the dust is just outrageously bad, so. Let's see. We'll do this. And then I might want something else in the corners. Oh, dear. We have company. Hey, can you get that for me, please? I misclicked that block because you distracted me. So, oh, yeah, I bet, huh? I was fishing. Oh, yeah, I told you guys. We got some amazing treasures fishing earlier. Okay. I don't know how you make those blocks. Like this? Like this? Like... that? Oh, well, that's half slabs. Now, what happens if you do that? Ah, there we go. They're going to be expensive to make. Fortunately, we actually have quite a bit of the purper because, well, plants are growing so well. All I really would have to do is just AFK for like 10 minutes and we would have plenty. So it's not really a problem to get more purper. A purper pillar. Sounds like I'm drunk. All right, let's see. Let's put the purper. Not the torch. The purper! Thank you. Sorry to yell in your ear, but sometimes you just gotta remind Minecraft who the hell is boss. It gets confused. Can I have that, please? That's valuable. Thank you. Okay. Up, up, and up. And then... we can take some... What's these called? Quartz, and make some stairs. And put them... I need... There we go. Let's see. Put them... Damn it. Really, really should take the torches out of my offhand. Because, yeah, that's infuriating. Oh, this shovel that we're using is just a... Well, it's actually a good shovel. It's just... Whoa. It's an iron shovel that I enchanted. Obviously. So the roof is going to be something like this. Like so. Oh, look, there's a... Thanic. Thanic! Okay, what? Well, something like that. I think I'm gonna go and screw around with this some off camera. But we're going to put vines on it and things, and we're going to make it look awesome. So I'm going to try to make it look awesome, and I will be right back.